It's better not cock up with putting in my new phone tomorrow. It won't, will it?
No.
Oh, good old for that.
Happy together, unhappy together.
You will, love.
Goodly. I spend my life and fortune in them slot boxes, really, I do. Oh, them uniforms aren't very becoming, are they? You look like you've been thrown in a tool bag. It's put me right off, that has. I always liked a man in uniform.
I bet you did.
Hey, watch it, Sparks. Sparkler. Hey, speaking of Sparks, you don't know anything about electricity, do you? The wires in my house are crackling up on me.
No, I'm just a phone chap.
And a good male. How we doing?
Almost there.
He's quiet, isn't he?
He is.
Is there anybody there? Has he been disconnected? My daughter's like that.
Speak to him, Bill.
Hi.
Hey, you're not the famous phone Bill, are you? Oh, I'm on phone this morning. Bloody Nora. Excited, you see. Oh, hey, don't think I'm tired or anything, not getting you a cup of tea, will you? It's just, you can see as how I want the job done as quick as possible, can't you? I want voices. And also, I'm expecting a phone call, if you know what I mean. You do, don't you? Hey, but look at you, though, in that bag. You ought to complain. I might complain for you. Good looking up top, and then that Clark Cable in a bag. Or should I say Clark Cable?
Sorry.
Hey, look at the two of them looking now. Hey, he doesn't speak either. You two could go out together. Silent night, holy night. Oh, did I say what? Did I say? Register, can't you? Mr. and Mrs. F. off. All right, see you now.
See ya.
Thanks, Clark Cable. Bye, all.
See ya.
I hope you've paid for that.
Oh, shut up, you. My new toy, in fact, my lifeline. Live while you can, that is my motto and your lesson. Now, ring phone. Ring. Come on, shove us some food on something, will you, LB? Come on, slap us some food around?
There is none.
Oh, don't tell me that! Oh, it's such a misery, you. Why didn't you book up? What did you do last night? Play your records. Play your records. Oh, bloody shit! You want to learn to live a bit?
Like you mean? The Merry Widow?
What's that you say, little voice? I can't hear you. That's all we ever said when you was a kid. Oh, hey, but no bacon though. I can't start the morning without some dribbling fat, can you? What's that you're eating? A brand envelope?
A Rivita.
What, are you still a vegetarian? I forgot. Tell you what, if there were a squealer in here right now, I'd chop it myself. Cup. What's on the telly? Oh, sub this, sub that. I'm going down to the cat. But first, ring phone. Ring. Passes the paper while I'm waiting. Why are you so miserable? Hey, and I've been meaning to ask you for some time about something. You hardly speak and you never leave the house. I want to know once and for all, are you agoraphobical? Because if you are, you can get out.
I'm not.
Oh, good. Make us a cup of tea then, will you? Oh, bloody hell! Bloody hell! Come in, Sadie! Crush your chair any way you like.
Okay.
Do you want a cup of tea or out?
Okay.
Or make us one while you're at it.
Okay.
Where am I this morning? The OK Corral or what? Freak me. Hey, and don't go putting loads of bloody sugar in yours and all. You emptied out the bloody bag yesterday.
Okay.
Do you like my new phone?
Oh, okay, that.
Okay. Wait till it starts trilling. And as a matter of fact, we shouldn't have long to wait because I am expecting a phone call.
Ooh. Hey, chap.
On the nail, Sadie. Where are you going? Oh, don't start that music again. I've got no ear for that. Can you hear it next door?
Hey, times. When I'm pegging out.
Did you hear that? Bloody crazy child she is. She bolts me at times. But I'm all she's got. And she's all I've got. Apart from the arse and tits. Where's that broom? She's morbidity itself. Just plays them damn records her dad left her over and over. Just them, nothing else. That is not health, is it, Sadie? But what can you do? There is only so much you can do, isn't there?
Aye, you can. You said chat.
Yeah. Ta, let me see yours. I can see the sugar in it. Will you stop that?
Okay,
drink it up. Well, Sadie, what a night, what a night, what a championship night. He picked that race up again. He didn't have any choice. He motored me home at about 1,000,000 miles an hour and then screeching to an halt outside. Did you not hear us?
No.
Well, I saw every other curtain in the bitching road twitch. Well, then he comes at me with his pronto snog, lip-lapping like hell. Well, that is meant for you, Sadie, if you can remember. Well, at least he's better than most. At least there's always the thick one of his wallet up against your tit. Look over!
Hi!
Oh, and he's got his finger in so many pies. Some to offer his own good, if you get me meaning. He's moved into artist management. He's got a crooner, a dog act, and 2 strippers. But he'll make it. He'd make it in anything with racing. That is why I've got the right phone in. Ah. It's got to be smooth for him going out with me. I must keep him. I've got to win him. He's got a lot of young bitches into him, a quarter my age. I mean, you haven't got my mizzle and mince, but you can't be taking any chances, can you? Not at my time of strife.
You're gonna love me like...
Trash the calypso! God, I tell you what, though. I've got to get something to eat, otherwise I'll never be able to hold my own down the blower.
I'll get some more while you're
hammer. Oh, your phone's ringing. Do you want me to answer it? Mari,
she's gone Kafka.
What?
Back soon.
She will be back soon. Right. Right. Ray, he'll call back.
Thanks.
Yeah. I don't like talking on phones at all, and I'll work with them. See you then. See you.
All the time.
Every God-sent sick has stuck in her head. She can sing them. It gets on me weak. End of story.
Where did she get them, eh?
He left them when he died.
Your husband?
Yeah, Frank.
What was he like then, eh?
Well, put it like this, he liked women's records. Well, put it like this. He was tall and thin and hardly spoke. And when I was a teenager, I thought I found Gary Cooper. It turned out I found olive oil. He was a length of dry stick that bored me browless. He sat there folded up in that chair, resembling misery in its many fucking bones. He tried to make me the same, he could not succeed. Now come on.
Oh, hang on, I'm listening.
Oh, come on, lover boy, I'm contorting here.
Sure not. The house down. So could you with what you did last night. Bloody marvellous that, eh? Who else did you do, eh? Hey, no, don't go. I'm only interested because I'm a show business myself, you see. Ah, say, very personal management. Your mum must have told you. No. Never mind, eh? Hey, shame about the crust cocker. Here, let me rustle you up one of Ray Say's famous breakfast days. I do them all the time for my artiste when he's on a foreign engagement. It's not all glamour our game, you know. What have you got in there? Oh, God, eh? You ever been to Spain?
No.
Last weekend, I flew a couple of the girls and myself out to do a show. No, no, jockey, runs a Bartello there, the Princess Di. It's a good gig. Good gig, eh? Bloody mad out there, though. Raging love wild, not like postcards. Got myself a couple of scars somewhere for souvenirs, eh? One on my chest seat. And, one on my lip. Can I just say, while you're this close, bloody marvellous what you did last night. Marvellous in the dark there, that's something I'll never forget, love. You mind if I ask you something? How the hell on earth do you do?
What?
Hey, no, no, don't. Don't try. You wouldn't know. True performer never does. Take it from me, eh? I understand the artiste.
There
must be something you can eat. What's this? Box of privet leaves? God, they're all green. Now listen, love. What say you and me continue our conversation down Kafka?
No, thanks.
No? I'm not paying everything.
No.
Okay, suit yourself.
Oh.
Yeah. Anyway, look.
In the show business?
Yeah.
Did you ever meet Shirley Bassey?
Now then, Shirley. To be honest, no. Our paths have never crossed. But I've met Monkhouse, though. And of course, Lulu.
Lulu?
Yeah.
Oh, what's she like?
All right.
I've got one of those upstairs.
You can't do her at all, can you?
Well!
Christ! believe it. What does your mum say?
No.
No! Listen seriously, Ollie. You are my discovery. I found you right, me. Always remember that. But dear, I want a new cars. A gold look. Mm. Hey, now go on, you're the first to have one of these. Come on, take it, love. You give one of these to everyone. Listen, Elby. Listen. I know you're quiet. Your mum's told me that. But together, you and me, we could set that place on fire.
You're a nutter, you.
Speak to him now. It's Ray, say, yeah. No, it can't wait. Hold him there, I'm coming down now. Ah, Ray.
Don't speak to me just for a minute.
To dash, Marmiddle. What can I say? It's happened at last. I can't believe it. I'm so excited. It's like at races when you found yourself a little nag that no one's noticed. And you know you're onto a certainty. You're feeling, this is it. She is the one. You know what I mean?
Oh, well, you are. Yes.
Ignore that. Just ignore it.
Hello. Me again. Just come to see if the phone's still all right.
Is that its sound?
Yeah.
It's right then. On, Ray, on.
Hey,
you were under starter's orders and you were off.
Yeah, it's not just my future, it's yours, eh?
Oh, my God!
I still can't believe it. I mean, it's the what I've been looking for ages. And here it is, under this roof, under my very nose. Well, all I can say is...
Oh, just leave that, for God's sake. Just ignore it, Ray.
I can't leave it, not this. I mean, best track fast when you're this sure, eh? I mean, it's just one of them once-in-a-lifetime things.
Did you hear that utter outsider? Did you hear what I said to you? It went almost on the tip of his raspberry tongue. It wants me. I can't believe it. The bastard wants me. Get Jackson 5 on. We always play that when we've got something to celebrate, don't we?
Oh, dance from the sky!
first spied on him. I thought there was something down for us. I had me that twat bull feeling. You know me, I can predict rain with that. Better get dressed, who knows when he'll return.
Where's my knickers and bra?
Oh, I tell you what, I'm one eye present at other in here today. It's like there's a circus parade passing over me paps. What a life can be! Right. Oh, hey, Sadie, make yourself a cup of sugar with some tea in it. I shall return shortly.
Okay.
I've just seen if the wires are all right. Did you clap much?
No.
No wires.
Hey.
I should be up a telegraph pole 3 streets away, but come here instead. I don't know what to say now. I'm like this at work, and then when I do speak, they all jump like a drop of brick in a bucket. I'm Billy. Can I ask your name?
Elfie.
Does that stand for something?
Little voice.
Because of your soft voice?
I think it's more because no one can ever hear me.
I can. Your mum's a live wire, isn't she? Bloody hell.
Aye.
It's quite an hour out. I live with my granddad. Just the clock in there.
Oh, this is a madhouse.
Aye. Hey, I hope you don't mind having a chat this high up.
No. Do you?
No. Safe as houses, these things. I like it up here. It's a better view.
What view?
Works, backs, backs, works, works, backs, and the last chimney.
I can't even see that.
No, your view's blocked by the factory.
My mum works there.
Oh, aye. Maybe I can see her through one of the little windows.
You won't. She only ever goes in.
Oh. Little voice. I don't know what's come over me. I've not been able to rest until I can come here again. I don't know what it is. I've only ever felt like this once before, and that's when I first saw Blackpool Illuminations. Do you, like displays at all, LB? I only ask because it's the one thing I can really talk about, and I don't want to dry up on you. Not now. I've got my granddad's shed on the allotment, and I've blacked out the windows, and... No. I'll say no more. It can be very boring to the non-enthusiasts.
No, go on.
Are you sure? Inside that shed, little voice, when I throw that switch, you wouldn't believe it. Light! Up the walls, off the ceiling, court light, bent light, beams under beams of it. Oh, the colours coming up through colours you've never even seen before. Shades to make you happy, shades to make you sad, shades to make you boom! I'm sorry.
No.
I'm so sorry.
It's alright.
I don't know what it is. After the illuminations, that was it. I'd only ever play with torches and Christmas tree lights. I spent my whole youth with the curtains closed, fascinated, helpless as a moth. Only thing is, I'll never show. My granddad says I'm like an artist, painting masterpieces and hiding them under the stairs. He keeps pestering me to the lights that his pensioners do, down the workingmen's club. I always say no. Somehow though, after talking to you, telling you, maybe I will do it. Oh, if I did, would you come down?
I don't know. I don't go out.
Would you think about it? I could go find out all the details. I'd be so honoured. If you could just see them, LB. I'd reach up above and bring down some heaven. Those poor old sods. They think they're getting a few spotlights in a mirror ball. But they'd be flying when I'm done.
You're talking to yourself now, girl.
LV, the lights.
Christ. Right, Sadie, how do I open? You're going to say, okay, I don't poke you, Billy. don't. What are you eating? That was nothing in. Hardly.
In a lifetime thing. So I've dragged Mr. Boo straight down here to hear her. Be getting out, Mary. Mr. Boo's not got long, you see, have you?
No.
You know where she rots, fetch her yourself.
LB! LB! Ray's here, remember? You come down, love. Brought someone to hear you do your stuff, though. Someone important, LB, love. Mary, will you get her down?
You tapped you. She'll not sing in public, LB.
Hey, I want Boo to hear her sing, all right?
She will not throw on cue, LB.
Everything all right, say?
No, oh, why?
Just reminding you, Dad, I've not got all day.
Aye. Listen, my reputation's at stake here. Get up them dancers and get her down.
Easier said than done.
I want her down, Mary. Go and get her, mate. What's up with you?
You with your one and only and all that, your special and all that. I thought you meant me, didn't I?
Hey, I do. Bloody hell, Mary, I do. You are special. Bloody hell, you know that. What I meant was I found you both at the same time. That's what I meant, yeah? Of course I did, eh? Go on. Get her down, love.
Oh, anything for you, love. I'm afraid saving your fractured first loser here. Sadie, talk to her, Boo.
Okay. Hello.
Hello. Hold up here a minute now, Mr. Boo.
LB, can you come down for a minute? Ray wants you. LB, can you come down? Ray wants you for a Minnesota.
What for?
You know what for. You've got him thinking you can do something or something. Anyway, he wants you downstairs and show some showman or something.
It's private.
Private, my private. You're just selfish and useless and can do nothing but whine and whisper like your father before you. A pair of nouts. A load of dirty old discs and a clapped out player. The sum of your father's existence. A load of old rubbish nobody wants.
Don't you dare ever touch these.
Now look, you're stickly. She'll not come down, it's like I told you.
What?
She'll not sing. You know what I said it.
What's happening, say?
She's not quite prepared yet, Mr. Boo. A late sleeper and all that, eh?
Well, I've got to be off. I'm sorry for all that, say. Maybe some other time.
Sadie May.
Sadie May, a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Bye all.
Hold on. Mr. Boo, wait. I'm sure we can persuade her. Hold on, just give me a minute. I'll get her down. Like I said, believe me, eh?
Well, it's hard to tell them of her now.
Oh, leave it, Ray.
Come back inside.
Got to get back down to the club.
Listen, you know me. I wouldn't fetch you down here.
Well,
no. You've got to hear her. Believe me, you've got.
Come on, get happy. Time to chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah. Come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day.
That was her.
Wasn't.
Was.
Wasn't.
Was.
No.
Yes.
Oh, here we fucking go again.
Out. The night is bitter, the stars.
The winds grow colder and suddenly you're older. And all because of the man who got away.
Do another, more.
I got the surprise of my life. I had to stop and stare. I saw a man dancing with his own wife. And you'll never guess where.
What are you stopped for? Don't stop now. Do anything.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you.
Get him back up.
Take us to the top.
Oh, I love it when you talk, Swanky.
You knew how long I've been looking for someone like this, eh? And here it is, in my lap. Along with you.
Oh, eh, you really have gone on this, aren't you, Ray?
Aye, Mary. I am, Duff. I've never had no decent to set myself on before. Just scrap. Bent bookie and a bit of this and that, eh? Plucked out old apps and knackered strippers.
Oh, don't do yourself down, Ray. You're Elvis in my eyes.
Okay, granted, I might be king of this gutter in which we live, but what's that, eh? The stuff above, love. Like bungalows. Gravel drives. Chateau Nippontin. And teeing off with Tarbuck and Brucey.
Wait, I did it my way!
Hey, Maria, I've just got to make a quick call, all right?
All right, man of mine, friggin' go for it, and I'll be behind you 100%. In fact, I'll drink to that. Regrets, I had a few, then again, a few times.
Hello, hello! Take deck, is that you? Yeah, it's Ray.
Without exception.
I'm calling in that favour you owe me. Mary. Come here. Throw down the coffee, will you?
Oh, Ray, you speak my very language now. Tarlo.
Hey, no, come.
All right, see you later, Ray, bud. Hey, sometimes, suddenly, life's not but holy, isn't it?
Bloody hell. Meet me tomorrow down the club, right? Bring your stuff. Just be there.
Over here, it's me.
Hey.
Billy. Elvie, I've just been down the club after hours. Way up the space and that. Oh, I got a shock. I saw a little voice on a turn poster, singing Impressionist. Is that you?
You have lights and I have voices.
Voices?
I sing in these voices. I hardly know how I do it. It's just for me. Comfort.
Hey, say no more. I understand. Why are you doing it down there?
They made me.
Who made you?
Him and her. But go on until you do.
Can't you say out to make them see?
No one ever listens to anyone but himself. Too loud.
I do.
Yeah.
So are they trying to make you do it again?
She didn't like it. I won't be doing it no more.
Well, that's good then, isn't it? You do what's right for you, little boys. And cheer up.
Talk about the lights.
Well, the space down there is big enough and... it got me going. Oh, my brain came on straight away. Making lights. I'm going to do it dark. I thought, here's some. There, Pacal. Here's some. Oh, I saw all sorts. Take some time to set it all up, though. But bloke said I can start any night, as long as it's after hours. I don't know, though. Would you be coming down? You never said, you see. What's wrong?
Someone's coming. Will you come again, Billy?
Yeah, soon. Soon as I can.
Hey! Hey! Has it worked out and finished the new act? You'll love it, eh? Everything's tailored to your personality. All you have to do is step on from the side. Hey, what's the matter? You don't want to let a little hiccup like tonight put you off.
Don't want to do another.
Could happen to anyone, that. Could happen to the best of them, that. If you were to ask her, or her and all, they'd tell you the same. They've had them nights and all. Haven't you, Juliet? I sure have, Mistress A. How about you, Marilyn, eh? Yes, Ray, booby-doo.
Don't.
Now listen, Elvie. It'll never happen again. Not with this. Foolproof, believe me. Let's do it, eh? Will you even look at it? Well, that's what you want.
It is.
Okay. Just seems a shame to leave it like that. How about giving it a try? Just once. One more time, Elvie. And if it don't work out, we'll forget it forever, eh? I'll leave you to your records and your room. Fair enough. I've got the other acts, I'll be alright, I'll survive. And so will you. It's just that... Well, never mind. Never mind then. Never mind, eh? That's that. You've got it nice in here, haven't you, eh? All clean and tidy. All your records around you, eh? There, your dad. Your dad must have spent years building up this collection.
He did.
I'm an everyone for collecting things myself. Only debt. I don't know, auntie you was, though. Never forget, you'll never, never, never think what she collected. Go on.
What?
Bluebirds. Wild bluebirds. Flying all around her house. Marvellous with them she was and all. She even got one to talk once. Timid little thing it was, no bigger than your thumb. Too scared to even leave its cage. And how she did it. It was so simple. All she did, keep it shaded and safe at all times. Sing to it, while stroking it, soft-like, every day. After a while, it gave her its heart. Later, when it had grown strong, she set it free. Before it left, it stopped on window ledge, and it turned. To her great surprise, it sang. There'll be bluebirds. There she goes, eh? Eh, true that. Beautifully kept these, you know. Covers and all. You carrying on keeping them the same, yeah?
He showed me.
Wiping them before play and all that, eh? Good thing, because they're collector's items, some of these, I imagine. Which ones were his favourites?
Them four.
Ah. Oh, no.
What?
Well, I was thinking we could have made sure we got them in. We're not doing it now, are we?
Oh.
Bet he would have liked that, though. Your daddy. Tribute to his life's love, performed by his only daughter. Would have been summer, wouldn't it? Sounds like he deserved it too. You'd be good in your daddy, I bet. Shame. Because let's face it, the man and the music don't get much respect around here, do they, if you know what I mean?
Fred?
Yeah?
Nothing.
Hey, look, there she goes again, that bluebird. Under the moon and over the stars.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Only once.
Right then. And please. I'll just nip downstairs for my seeds. I'll be back in a second. Right.
Okay.
Well,
there's certainly some raspberry in the air from somewhere tonight. I'll sod the devil, I'll put me more cheeks on.
Thank you.
Goldfinger. He's the man with the Midas touch, a spider's touch, such a Goldfinger.
Mind up back in Chelsea when I
swallow.
Sadie!
Oh,
yeah. Well, right, I can safely say your bookings are sure down there. Have you ever thought of the Monaco Club?
Hey, yes, bloody, yes, eh, Mary, it might be doing Monaco Club and all, eh? Hey, yes, the Monaco Club for a start. I mean, I'll not say no, I mean, who would at this stage? But you know, Mr. Boo, as well as I do, that soon. Monaco's going to be picking up for us.
Mr. Boo, don't call me
Lou. Mr. Boo. Lou! Take it from me, this is great, it's not going this. A month before Christmas, all through, you don't tell it. Take it from me.
I hear what you're saying, mate. Don't forget where you come from, Star. What's your voice then? What's your honour? I'm here with Lurch's honour, mate.
Sadie,
alright?
Sadie,
mate.
She's
alright,
you're alright, aren't
you? We'll be all weekend, mate. All week, it's yours, mate. Couldn't do nothing else.
LV! LV, you're there. I know you're there. Can't you see me light? I come here every night since we last spoke. I'm worried. I know they're making you do it again and again and again. Are you all right? The lights, LV. I've gone ahead, started setting up, getting things down. So much is needed. I feel you flickering, LV, fading away. I don't know what it is, it's like when one of my lights is ready to go. I can just feel it, I just know. I know if I can get you to the lights, LV, they'll lift you. I know because I'm doing them for you. I haven't told you that yet, but I am. I'm doing them for you, LV. LV, I'll not leave you. I'll be back.
I'll take him up, Seda.
Okay.
Help me, love. You can't stay in there all day and night. I brought you something to eat. You've not ate for 4 days now. Come on, you've got to have something to eat. Hey, how about we play some music, hey? Some of your music. What do you think? I'm ready to throw these buggies all over you. I will, you know I will! She's not touched him, Sadie. She's not had anything else we've left her either. Stone cold cup of tea up there. She's on soon. She'll have to bloody go. I wonder if we're pushing her too hard. 4 or 5 spots at the club already, one night after another. Hey, she'll not die, will she? Like, die off. She's only frail like her father before her. Oh, do I have to call Dr. Suck? Oh, I don't know. I'll wait till Ray gets here. He'll be here in a minute. Say, do come and sit by me. Say, do look at me. Am I a good mother? It's setting her off on something. She'll thank me for it in the end, won't she?
Yeah.
There's always struggle and hardship in the beginning. And then they finally make it in the end. Oh, wait, I've cheered up now. Take the advice, sir. I don't know what to do without you. Yeah, she's back again. You going up for another go? Hello, is that the local rag? Oh no, I'm afraid she's not available for interviews at the moment. Please call again tomorrow. Oh darling, how are you?
All right, Mary, all right. Where is she?
Ray?
Yeah?
I don't know how to...
What?
Can she not have tonight up?
Not tonight, no. Got Buddy Morris coming to see her. Could mean a proper break. Could even mean telly.
Telly?
Telly.
Telly?
Telly. For me, you want to watch that?
Ray?
Yeah?
I don't want to,
What?
Is there not any money yet? I mean, I've only had a 5 in your dead man's necklace.
Mary, leave it with me. Keep saying it. All being carefully proportioned. Who and me is in fact just finalising a new contract. I'll let you read it when it's done.
Oh, no. No need for all of that. Just love the doubloons in the open handbag when it's ready.
All right, then. You picked up them dresses from dry cleaners, didn't you? Don't tell me what I think you're going to tell me. Please don't. Don't. You forgot, didn't you? Oh, no.
Oh, it's a visit.
A bloody hell, eh?
Have you got me furniture?
She's on any minute. Oh, never mind all that. She'll have to wear one of her old ones.
Oh, yes, she will, won't she?
What's she got?
What's she got? I don't know.
Oh, no.
Sergie! Oh, wait, there'll be one in the dirty wash.
Oh, bloody hell.
It's all right. I'll have it.
We can't have this, Mary. I'm going to have to get someone else to look after her.
What are you talking about? I'm a man.
Are you?
Yeah, and you're my man.
Am I?
What are you saying, Ray? You're too quiet to be my friend, you. Fuck off.
Leave it! It'll have to do. Oh. Leave it.
Ray? Oh. Ray, you're always rushing off.
There's a lot to do.
Ray, kiss me.
Oh, get off,
Ray.
Stop clinging on me.
Ray, don't spoil it. We go together so well.
Go together well. Good. Don't kid yourself, woman. We go nowhere. For a start, you're past it. Your body's gone. Your clothes go. I can't keep track of it all. It's all over the place. Too many mornings, Mari. And you're too loud and you stink of drink. All very well where you belong. The alley wall. Back of a car. Flat on your back and over. But no way could you come with me and her to better things. No way, look. Look at yourself, look. Rumping out your crazy clothes. Just about keeping your back. Christ, do you think I don't have other birds I go to? You don't think it's like putting my face in flowers after you?
Oh.
You know, but something for after the boozer. Chaser, a takeaway, bit of a laugh. All you ever had that I want sits up there. But all you're doing is getting in the way, woman. You're in the way that night I heard her. That night I heard her singing. And you're still in the way now. For God's sake, wise up. Fuck off.
Oh!
Sadie.
Right, you. Get this on. We're late. Come on, come on. I've had enough of you lot tonight. Dress on. Come on. You've got a show to do. Get down here. Come on. And get this on.
Well, you know you make me want
hey.
To big spend on spend
Stop
all
it.
Time with
Stop
you.
It, I'm warning
I
you.
I want to be loved
Stop
by
this.
You. Follow the yellow road. Follow the yellow road. See what I mean? Not very bright. Are you a good
Damn
witch
you.
Or a bad witch?
No, no. Not that, not that.
I'll get you, my Peggy.
No, please, Ellie, don't crack now.
I
want
to be loved by you
No, Ellie,
alone.
Please. Look, is it too late?
Can
you come back with me, eh?
Happy birthday
Oh, my God, come
to
with me,
run,
eh?
Total run, total run!
We was on our way together.
Shit
I'll pray
you!
You. Oh.
There's no place like
oh,
home.
My tea.
There's no place like home. 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 There's no place like home.
Sorry she's a bit late, everyone. She'll be here any moment, I assure you. Well, I never thought we'd get as many in. What a star turn, eh? Anyway, she won't be long now. Here comes Ray, our manager. Ray, where is she? Well, get your hands off
me. Give me that.
What is people playing at?
Golden days before I end. Whisper secrets to the wind. Your baby won't be near you anymore. Bunny Morris, Bunny TV Morris, where are you? There you are, the bastard drinks on me. Tonight, not any night. The plates not into my miners. Oh, what will you do when she said to you as someone new? It's over. It's over. It's over. All the rainbows in the sky start to weep and say goodbye. Aye, it's true. It's what they do. They can't hack it. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a dream. You won't be seeing rainbows anymore. And I think what might have been, it's over. Finish. It's over. All through. Through. It's over. It's over.
Sadie?
Yeah?
Your armpits have that
that smell of cat food about me. I told you. Wash there.
Okay.
Rub the dog. At least I'll be able to find you in the dark. What am I going to do? Oh, let's go up. It might not be so bad. Not burnt. The seeds of my downfall. The bit of beanstalk being in circle beginnings that broke mother's back. Well, you go now. Yeah, you go now. Yeah, you. 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 You took my daughter. You took my walls. Played my husband's heart until it stopped. Take that. Down you go. Down, down into Smithering Valley. Crescendo, crescendo on that hard gut floor. I'm coming too.
Being here. It's too dark. I really don't think you should be. Come on, little voice, you'll get what you need in the light tomorrow.
Please.
You can't stay here on your own. I've got some lights and work in the van. Let me fetch them in. Shall I stay with you?
No.
Okay, I'll wait outside.
No.
You can't stay here on your own. Right, I'll go back down the club. I'll finish off there and I'll come back for you. But wait outside, don't stay in here.
Sitting in the carcass of the house. Smoked out. You can't start again. What's my next move? I'm too beat for a man. No, really, I ask you. I've been jumping the coals for years. Now I've finally fallen. Nobody wants the burn bits. Have you noticed? Everybody loves a blazing bin, but when the flames are gone, who wants the char? Some might say I got what I deserved. That's the problem. I've never had what I deserved. There's more than this dump I had to live in. My energy itself could have burned this place down years ago, four times over with fireworks forever. more than what I'm married. Your father. Your father kissing me with his pallid lips. I had health and breasts and legs. I strode. When I get behind your pram, I propel it at about 100 miles an hour. The air was full of the sound of wolf whistles. You were always this, weren't you? It was always you and me. You and me together all the time. Listening to records. Doing quiet things. Trying to be more than that. My energy could have burnt this place down 4 times over. And you two, tuned into books. Listening to radio shows. Playing board games by the fire. Ah, fuck it. I'm dancing on my old grave. And it's a roasted tin. My house gutted. My possessions gone. The last chance charred. In fact, this is my soul itself seeping out all over the floor. Sucked itself. I'm going to scoop handfuls up. And I'm going to spread them all over you. Because your head was the match head to all of this. No. Oh, wait. What did you come back for? Oh, I know. Your records. Find them at the salvage in the alleyway. I'll be down there. Like you, but with fine lights. Fine lights. He couldn't speak up to you because he must have wanted you so. And I couldn't speak up to you because I could never get a word in. These become their tongues. And now? They're gone. I don't know where this is coming from, but it's one after another. And I can tell you now that you hurt me. That you hurt me! And your sharp ways and the things you said
back on your own? I was just coming. Is everything all right? Are you sure you're all right? Would you like to see the display now? First, some lights. And music. You might recognise it. If you want to sing along, you can. Louder.